10 minutes after six, this is a very cool story, I think. Some upstate families getting an early Christmas gift when the soldiers and their families came home.
Yeah, a lot of work went into bringing this entire unit based out of Welford back to the upstate. Sean Musrill explains how the community was able to pull it off.
Everyone was excited.
Can you tell? Can you tell we're excited?
As they waited for the buses to arrive. It's been 6 weeks since these families have seen their soldiers.
I didn't know if we would even get to see them.
The 174th MAC unit has been training for war at a base in Wisconsin. They're being deployed next month to Afghanistan. This is their last chance to be with their families before they go.
Yeah, it's a lot of emotion.
Say hello.
What do you want for Christmas?
Say my daddy.
And my daddy.
Of course, my daddy, my daddy.
How's Wisconsin?
It was good, it was cold.
This moment was several weeks in the making. The soldiers were allowed to leave base for the holidays, but instead of coming home one by one, the local community in Lowe's raised $35,000 to bring them home together.
They're defending our freedom, and we support them all the way.
Felt good, relieved.
Relief that for the next week, they'll be able to enjoy a true present this holiday season.
We're so grateful to have him home for Christmas.
Sean Mazzarello, WYFF News 4, Spartanburg County.